Hello, fellow YouTubers. This is Derek Duct Tape here. And those of you who subscribed, I'd like to thank you for subscribing. Those who are either new or here for the first time, I'd like to extend a special welcome to this channel. And everyone else, thank you for going on my channel and watching my videos. I'm going to continue with this going on with this next holiday coming up. 4th of July, independence, freedom.
Man.
And I'm going to show you some of the stuff you can make out of duct tape with decorating the 4th of July. Use duct tape to decorate the 4th of July. You know, most 4th of July decorations are red, white, and blue. Red, white, and blue. Colors are a flag. So right here it is. So I'm gonna continue more decorations here. I guess this is a like a big, not sure what you call this, but people wear them. And it's just red, white, and blue. That's gonna be the theme here. That's the first thing I'm gonna make. See here? Headband, I've shown you these before. And see, that's red, white, and blue. Here are. Red, white, and blue glasses. Or a mask. And last but not least, here are my flowers. As you see, even the flowers, I put a red, white, blue theme. The petals, flower part is also red and blue. And also the stem, which I usually don't do this when I make my flowers, make a multicolored stems like this, but this one I will. And this one right here too. So those are the ideas here to celebrate the 4th of July. So that's it. This is Derek Duct Tape here. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, hit the like, hit the notification, and hit the share. So this is Derek Duct Tape here. See you later. Bye.